Talk about Manuel, your role in Seven Sundays. Ano yung pagkakapareho ni Manuel kay Ronaldo Valdez?
Parang he's a jolly guy, fun-loving.
In real life, I mean, do you look for time with your kids?
Oh.
Do they find time for you?
Si Jano is the less kasi medyo ano siya, no? Medyo busy siya.
He's quite busy, yeah.
So si Melissa, we get to spend more time. Mm-hmm. Kasi nga, she takes her kids to school and picks them up. Pag naabang nandun sa school, nasa ano siya, sa bahay siya, ganun.
Ano yung pinaka-challenging na bahagi ng iyong buhay bilang isang ama?
We had a big incident. Kami ni Jano, he was younger then. I was younger then. I don't remember what it was, pero nagkakuan kami, bangayan talagang. And then afterwards, I realized na ako mali pala doon. So I apologized to him. I apologized. Kasi sabi ko nga, just because you're older doesn't mean you're wiser. I mean,
it's true.
Just because you're a parent doesn't mean you're always right. So, ganun ang kuha namin, style namin.
I mean, learning.
they can yung mga tuwiran ba?
Reason out, yes.
They can reason. Oh. Pero si alam mo si Jano, mabait ha? Siya ang mabait because pag sinabi namin noon na ay, mabawa, nagpapaalam siya, paalis or whatever. Hindi pwede. Tatahimik na lang yun. Iiyak na lang. Magsasabi sa mami niya. Pero si Melissa, mm-hmm. I suppose siya yung kapareho ko eh. Pag sinabi mong hindi pwede, bakit? Why? Kailangan i-explain mo kung bakit. Ganun.
Pero hindi ka namalo sa mga anak mo?
Hindi.
How did you discipline your children?
I suppose by example.
That's true. And that's the best.
By example. Uh-huh. And then, I talk with them. Tsaka, kung naman eh, barkada lang. Unless talagang if they go beyond the boundaries. That's the time na kakausapin. Medyo niyan ha.
Are you doting as a lolo?
Yeah.
You are?
I am.
Let's invite everybody to the movie and congratulations.
Thank you.
Sabi nga namin, box office star Ronaldo Valdez.
Wow.
Tonight with Boy.